And joining me now from Baltimore Magazine is Suzanne Loudermilk to talk about some great travel options here in Maryland.
I know, we had fun with this one. What we wanted to do is give people a choice. You could, you know, get in your car and you could go to the mountains. Mm-hmm. So go up I-70, take Route 40 if you want to meander up there, and you know, the Appalachian Trail. But going through Frederick, you can go to Brian Voltaggio. He was the former top chef. Mm-hmm. He came in second. His brother came in first, mm-hmm. but probably shouldn't talk about that. Anyway, he has a great restaurants up there, and you can hike. You can, you know, if it's meant to be for everyone. We offer options for shopping, mm-hmm. besides the food. So if you say to everybody, let's get in the car, and they're, oh, I don't want to, and you're like, well, we're going to do this, that, and the next thing. Offer
right.
them a range.
Okay. So head to the mountains.
So we head to the mountains, but then water. Okay. Everybody thinks go over the Bay Bridge. Mm-hmm. Sure,
no, that's great.
But go up go up 95, cut over and go to Northeast, which is a darling little town, has mm-hmm. great shopping and also some great parks there, and a lighthouse you can you know, visit, and also Chesapeake City, which is right on the C&D Canal, mm-hmm. which is a great place to again shop and eat and watch the giant boats come up the ships. They're definitely ships. Ships come up the canal.
Mm-hmm.
So that's another alternative if you want to be around water.
And they've got plenty of restaurants right there on
the water.
Oh my
gosh, they do. Mm-hmm. Schaefer's Canal House reopened after mm-hmm. Just recently, and it had been closed for a while. So great place to get anything has to do with crabs.
Okay.
Good, and we take you also up, you know, toward Westminster. Keep on going, go into Pennsylvania, mm-hmm. and lots of apples and stands and all sorts of pumpkins and just all sorts of things. And plus, Gettysburg is celebrating its 150th anniversary, so they have all sorts of activities going on. That's lots of fun.
All right, what if we head south? Anything down that way?
You know, we were really sort of targeting and offering a mix. That's what we call it, do it yourself.
Okay.
But Southern Maryland is great, and we actually go on BaltimoreMagazine.net, and we did a whole story, travel story on Southern Maryland last year, which was fun. St. Mary's City and mm-hmm. a lot of historic
things. So you
can still
find that?
Yes.
Okay.
Still could find that.
All right. Anything else we want to look for in this edition?
Oh my gosh, we love this magazine. It's our style magazine.
Mm-hmm.
So we offer all sorts of you know, tips on style makers in town, and not just people, but iconic. Even the Old Bay Can made our list.
Mm-hmm.
Ava Marie made our list.
Yes.
Her meteorologist. Lovely photo of her. The view from Federal Hill. So it's not just fashion. It's style.
Mm-hmm.
You know, what makes Baltimore Baltimore?
All right, Suzanne, thank you so much for coming in.
You're welcome.
And we can pick it up on the stands.
It's on the stands now.
All right.
Great.